The Prophet ﷺ promised that for the one who engages in envy and jealousy, what happens to them? Their good deeds are burnt away like fire burns away all dry wood. Why did he say that? Because when you're jealous, it's impossible for you to be grateful. Impossible. Because when you're jealous, you're only thinking about what you don't have. And your deeds, your relationship with Allah is based on one thing: constantly acknowledging what you do have. That's how you become grateful to Allah. If you're only thinking about what you don't have, it's impossible for you to be grateful. There's no way you can be abdan shakuran, a grateful slave to Allah, if jealousy lies inside of your heart. That becomes impossible.